MCTV is on the air.
Welcome to this installment of Odes with Rhodes. Today I will be doing a dramatic reading of the certified banger, Panini. Hey, Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go up? Why are you trying to keep me teeny? It's a dreamy. Wished it on a genie. I got fans finally. Ain't you wanting them to see me? Thank you.
Worldwide Hands.
Standing by live in our Mifflin County television studios, here's your MCTV anchor team.
Good morning, Huskies. Today is National Smile Day. It's also Friday, October 4th, and day one of the six-day cycle.
Please join us and rise for the national anthem and pledge to the flag.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Are the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there? Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The student store is back, and all Mountain Dew Kickstarters are buy one, get one free. We're now taking submissions for the homecoming for the senior video. If you have any pictures or videos you would like to see in the senior video, please email them to mctv@mcsdk12.org. You can email them up till now until October 11th.
All Art Club members, designs for this year's Art Club t-shirt are due in the art rooms no later than today. Voting will take place Monday and Tuesday next week. The winner will be announced on Wednesday. T-shirt design guideline packets can be picked up in any art room. Are you interested in becoming an art officer? Job descriptions and applications can be picked up in any art room. Applications are due next Wednesday.
The fall classroom session of D&D Driving School begins next Tuesday, October 8th, and runs through November 26th. Class will be held Tuesday and Thursday evenings from 6 to 8 p.m. in room B206, and registration forms are in the guidance office, and completed forms should be returned to the main office. Cost of the class is $100, which is due on the first day of class. Attention Senior Show Cast. Scripts for the senior show will be distributed on Tuesday, October 8th, in room E101. Times for each group are posted outside Mrs. Baker's room in E101 and outside Mrs. Klein's room in A207. We would like to see all participants at their allotted time, but at least one member from each group must be there.
Applications are now open for the 2020 Prudential Spirit of Community Awards. Top state level honorees can receive a $1,000 scholarship. Application deadline is November 5th. Please see the guidance office for more information. A reminder for anyone that is planning to go to the 2020 Hawaii trip and did not get to register, you can register by October 16th. Tom's up next with sports, but first our regular crew was out on assignment this week, so we put Mr. Herto to work with this installment of the Friday feature.
Here's some Friday morning trivia for you. What city gets more tourists than any other city in the world? Well, most people might guess Paris, maybe New York, maybe even London, but the answer might surprise you. In fact, it might surprise you that we have a foreign exchange student this year who comes from that city. Say hi to Nutwara Montong.
Hi, I'm Nutwara Montong.
from Bangkok, Thailand. You can call me Fa if my name is too difficult for you.
So whether it's Fa or Nutwara, what brings a girl from Bangkok to Mifflin County?
Because I think America is good choice for come and improve my English, and I want to learn American culture and make more friends here.
So Bangkok is a city of over 8 million people. How does she compare it to now living in Reidsville, population 641?
In Bangkok, it have a lot of shopping mall and traffic jam. Yeah, but here is a lot of tree. Oh, I like the weather, but not hot, not too cold.
Back home, her school had 5,000 students, but she really likes it here at MCHS.
I like that I can take what class I want to learn, because in my school, I cannot choose. In my school, have to wear uniform, and girl have to cut hair like this and pull up as ponytail. So they say we can concentrate about studying, not beauty.
Here's a picture of Fa back home with some of her friends in their uniforms, where she also participates in dance. So what does she miss most from back home?
My family. I have one brother. He's younger than me, 14. His name is Nachanon.
So if you see Fa in class or walking the halls, say hello, make her feel welcome. After all, she's 8,631 miles from home. We leave you today with the sights and sounds of her hometown.
Bangkok, Oriental City, and the city don't know what the city is getting. The creme de la creme of the chess world in a show with everything but Yul Brynner.
MCTV, Shan Shu Nutwara.
Yesterday in MC Sports, girls soccer lost to Hershey with a 1-3 final score. They are now 4-8-1 overall. Yesterday, the girls tennis championship was postponed, and they'll be playing today. Today in MC Sports, field hockey has an away game at Carlisle. Players get dismissed at 2:45. Football is at Waynesboro. The team gets dismissed at 1:45. The band gets dismissed at 1:20, and cheerleaders are dismissed at 1:45. Attention varsity and junior varsity softball players. There will be an informational meeting for those interested in trying out for the team this spring on Wednesday, October 9th at 7 p.m. in the Commons. Please make arrangements and plans to attend. That's a look at sports. Gabby, what's for lunch?
In the Husky line, cheeseburger, french fry boat, baked beans, breadsticks, carrots, and milk. And in the griller, cheeseburger, grilled chicken sandwich, and fish sandwich. We have two final announcements. Today is National Smile Day. The Promote Positivity group will be handing out smile treats to students. You will get two treats, one to keep for yourself and one to give to someone else. Give the treat to someone you want to make smile.
And congratulations to the following Student of the Month and Leaders of the Pack. September Student of the Months are Senior Hannah Bonson, Junior Bridget Davis, and Sophomore Olivia Cayley. Leaders of the Pack are Senior Elizabeth Stewart, Junior Samira Franklin, and Sophomore Fabiola De Jesus Andujar. All six of these students need to report to the media room immediately following.